we are gathered here today in the presence of our God and this congregation to witness and celebrate the marriage of Hennrick and Daisy in a holy matrimony. Marriage is instituted by God. Amen. It was God's brainchild. It was not man's idea who started the wedding.
Almost 5 years ago rin, no? I still remember nung first time tayong nagkakilala. Tanda mo ba yun? Sa tapat ng Central Mall din yan.
Lord, nasa na ba? Saan ko ba siya makikilala?
That time, sama tayo sa isang group ride, bike ride.
Yung pala nagbabike lang. You are the man my mom would have wanted for her tamani. The moment na nakilala ka ni mama at na-meet niya yung family mo, sabi niya sa akin, anak, ang haba ng hair mo.
Alam kong gustong-gusto mo itago yung basketball shoes ko.
Hindi ko na itatago yung basketball shoes mo.
Hindi ko pa rin alam na kung paano mo naisipan na magpakasal sa akin. Kasi parang ang bilis lang eh. Parang hindi natin alam, parang kausap lang tayo, then okay, pakasal tayo. Ako naman, those were the days na pa-chill-chill lang sa buhay. Parang saan lang ako dalhin ng bike ko after work or for going to work without knowing na na-meet ko na pala yung taong pakakasalan ko today.
God's design for both of you as couples is that you will be quote-unquote naked to each other. Amen? Ang best friend mo ngayon, Daisy, ay si Hennrick. And Hennrick, the same way, ang best friend mo is si Daisy.
sa akin dati kasi namakamiyak ako sa kasi dahil doon ano naging gusto pa ayos ako tsaka ayun wala ko dito ngayon.
Thank you sa pagiging kalmado mo lang, kahit ang high pitch ko palagi. Isa kang patunay na may pag-ibig na matiyaga, mahinahon at mapayapa.
Love you, Daisy.
I promise to always remember that laughter is life's sweetest creation, and I will never stop laughing with you forever and always, my 42. I love you.